Hi everyone, I'm Ranjit and here I brought next cue card for you. Next, a sample answer, a good sample answer of the cue card. Describe something important that has been kept in your family for a long time. Now let's start answer. Well, there are plenty of old things that has been kept in our family for ages with great care. Here, I'm most interested to talk about a traditional grinding stone. In Punjabi, it means chakki, which is a typical grinder made of coarse stone. It belongs to my grandparents or great-grandparents. My grandmother or great-grandmother used to operate it by hands. Friends, coarse. It means something that is rough or hard. Okay, something seems to be rough or hard when you touch it. Now let's move forward. It was passed on from generation to next generation in our family. It was used to grind pulses, rice, wheat or different types of spices by women in the past. But unfortunately nowadays, because of sedentary or hectic lifestyle, the purchase or use of this type of machine is reduced greatly. Greatly, it means to a great extent. After my great grandmother, used it occasionally. I have learned a little bit about how to operate it from my grandmother. It is really a good exercise of muscles of arms. As for why this grinding stone is highly valuable, or you can say important, highly important for my family. Firstly, because it belongs to our great grandparents. Now it's our responsibility to keep it with great care and show to our next generation. What's more, using it every now and then helps us attach to our rich culture and our traditional things forever.